2, 5, 10 to make those, so I haven't got the money. If I'm remembering that right. It's always possible that I'm not. That's why I usually book shit up. You are now cheeseball. Those are worth, but if I bring them to them, I might actually get enough. Sturgeon. I even remembered what fish it was that I want to try and catch. So much about bait as lures, but I know someone can count it productive. So you're not in your shop? It's okay. I guess that's not gonna happen then. I have no idea what his shop hours are, I don't generally go. There's no real need to. click on the door, it should help. Maybe it helps. Not that I remember. Nope. That didn't help. It's 5 grand to upgrade to steel. Then it'd be 10 to... Okay. So I could do that, but... Yeah, those are the ones that need at least, so... Ooh, I get to fill out another table. I know there's a door that lets you go after treasure chests without losing the progress you have on a fish. It's not one I care that much about at the moment, but if you can only get some artifacts from treasure chests on max casts, it would eventually become relevant. Not the fish I'm looking for. It is easier to catch than the fish I'm looking for. But it's not the one. about you. Catfish is just only available in a different season, I guess, but I've got all the ones I can get for now. Eel only show up when it's raining. Lake fish, I'm trying to catch you, motherfucker, I've got the other one. The other ones aren't available in the winter, and meh. Alright. I don't need you either, do I? I don't remember if it's a lure or if it's just a benefit of hitting level 10, but I remember there's some point at which you don't bounce off the bottom. Oh. No, I think that's just a lead lure. But something along those lines. But I remember that it is a thing. Yeah. All right.